One person died in a crash in Lake of the Woods County on Wednesday. The Minnesota State Patrol says 22-year-old David Wignes of Hastings was driving a pickup that ran off the road into the ditch and collided with a tree.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.